I've no quarrel with you, boy. Join me. I can secure us a way to the king and the oracle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled.
You must be quick. Even for my life.
You might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready.
Magitek armor.
Indeed. You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Noctahan?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him.
Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one. So too is our calling. I must protect her. What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the Ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
Haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Right. Ready?
You have to ask. Make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebra, his father spared us nearly a second thought. No, Savior King. Possibly be one of such cowardice.
To aid the chaos, the Oracle's course. Or have you simply forgotten the pledge sworn by your forebears?
I have not forgotten.
You're mine!
I'm tired of this.
Then let's end it.
This is it! Let's go!
You all right?
Well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right. Move quickly.
Right.
Knocked!
Luna Freya.
Are you her dog?
A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. At the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life, his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection. Let the light of providence shine within.
What did I just see? A vision of what's to come?
No.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. Now they make a sacrifice of my sister. Get out of my way!
What are you doing?
What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace. Stand in my way, and you too shall meet the same fate.
Come to your senses, man! You must be feeling. But Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. 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 Lady Luna Freya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this!
She didn't need to die! Kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught! Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future!
What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see? Now, or I'll cut my way through this.
Fall to my blade!
Locked and choose to become king, his ascension was ordained by the crystal. It wasn't mere happenstance. It was a mistake, one that must be corrected. You, of all people, must understand how Noct feels. Bereft of both parents, forced to carry on despite losing those you love. You both feel that pain.
I feel nothing.
Surges through my blade!
This can't be.
It's over! Prepare yourself!
This is it!
I always knew. That you would face your fate without fear. Fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love as you please. You would have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face. Oh, sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.